Hi, Chief.
No! Off you go, baby!
Thank you.
Because I'm watching my hands aging in front of me.
Devoted wife and mother, up and down with the big jug, till she rested in peace.
Thou beast.
Begin at the beginning. One cell. Multiply. Divide.
Divide. Multiply. Divide. Multiply.
Multiply and divide, multiply and divide, multiply and divide, 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 divide,
Thank you. Tell me about your head.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about your head.
I don't know very much about my head. Why did you do that?
You tell me.
Because you hate us.
think I hate you.
Why? You despise me, Gwen. You think I'm petty and greedy.
I think you're petty and greedy. Mm-hmm. Do you think that, or do I think that?
I think I've got petty things.
What are you thinking about now?
I'm thinking that you're looking at me with some incredibly critical eyes.
Yes? Can you look in the mirror?
I don't want to.
Why not?
Because I don't like that face.
You don't like your face or my face?
No, my face.
Which one don't you like?
I don't like mine.
Why aren't you crying? You're always crying when I see you all the time.
I'm not crying.
Well, what's wrong with your face?
Why are you trying to make a fool of me?
Am I trying to make a fool of you?
Mm.
How do you know that?
I just feel that.
Why do you feel that? That I'm trying to make a fool of you? Why do you feel that?
I just feel laughter, inside you most of the time.
Inside me most of the time is laughter.
About me, yes. All the things you're gearing me towards are about being hostile towards you.
When did I start that? I think I felt hostile. Do you think you're ill?
Most people are ill.
No, do you think you're ill?
Probably.
Hmm? What do you think your illness is?
Greed.
What was that?
Greed.
Greed. Why are you so hungry? You feel a sense of what?
Loss. Mm-hmm. All the time.
All the time. Mm-hmm. People are stealing things from you.
No, I'm losing them.
And what's your definition of calamitously ill?
I haven't lost complete and total contact with my physical self or the physical world. I feel that was infinitely more calamitous.
Have you ever experienced orgasm?
Very rarely.
But you have?
Hmm. Once or twice.
Can you tell me about those occasions?
Maybe they weren't really orgasm because they weren't very phenomenal at all.
And what, how do you decide what is really orgasm?
It must be a moment of ecstasy. I don't think I've ever really experienced a moment of ecstasy now.
Do you think there's an analogy between colonized people and women?
It's like trying to kind of scatter my brain.
So why are you at my mercy?
Because you're in control of the situation.
haven't really said very much.
Oh, I know. You don't have to say much.
Why is that?
How can I say why is that? Oh, I know that a lot of my relationship with you is about treatment. But I keep probably fooling myself that some of it isn't.
And what's the bit that you keep fooling yourself about?
That I actually have something to give you.
Go to bed now. Why do you want to give these things to somebody who thinks you're a petty, stupid, ridiculous, foolish little person?
Even though you think those things, I still love you, so... That's probably stupidity or great masochism, I don't know.
What are you supposed to be doing?
You're up against the wall.
Who bound you fast?
Who bound you?
I don't know. They knew how to bind well anyway.
They knew what?
How to bind very well.
They've had long practice. Why do they want to bind you?
Take
No, his sister wouldn't see her to it, so sad.
Thank you.
dirty girl.
This man who's never coming. Which man?
Thank you.
What did you think?
Our oceans of blood.
Oceans of blood. Oceans of blood. Blood. How many years? Oceans of blood.
To keep a riding swish above the door. Get it above the door, he did. Get it above a door. And he used a point of it, he did. He pointed at it and he said, if you goes all like that, I'll bloody use it on your bottom, I'll bloody well, he said. All the things he tells you to protect you, you know there, don't you? It's a fucking protection.
It's a kind of word, like a pivot in the middle of everything.
Pretty dull bitch.
It is very beautiful.
Lie! Oh.
What's the truth?
Don't be so funny, Lord.
What's the truth?
no choice.
That's what it's all about.
There's no choice.
Yeah, oh, yes, there is.
You've got to send us that margin of freedom.
Of course there is. Of course there is. I know that. I know that.
Look, you're saying now, yes, I know. But that's not what you feel. You feel there
it's
is.
It's not how I act. My feelings, my. Yes. Make my responses in the wrong direction. I get caught always in this archetypal oppression. Caught. But there are always, sometimes, somewhere, the space that I can see through. There is.
You go through or do you see through?
There is.
You go through or do you see through?
I don't go through for very long, but at least I don't go through.
At least
for
they
long.
Have.
At least.
Have
at least they have.
A moment,
a day,
if you're lucky.
A moment, a day.
And so you know that you can dive into the dungeon.
Dive into the dungeon.
Lost.
And we've got 5,000 years of whips on our back.
No.
Lost.
No, all my own fault. I have colluded to decide not to be. That's why I was the nursing tent. And what you get is what you receive. There you receive hostility, because they will all take. But you only have the time to accept you as the role you choose.
The role you choose.
Oh. I feel tremendous collusion.
Collusion between us. Against you?
Fierce exclusion of rejection.
I'll do anything now. But it doesn't matter anymore. Trying to keep up some kind of facade. Trying to keep up some mad image. To please somewhere or other.
Me too.
Where you place the most need. Just because I'm very frightened. I can no longer be frightened.
Now
I've stepped out. It doesn't
frightened.
Matter. I cannot receive from where.
Where?
Where was me looking? You receive it from each and every person. Don't place it in one. Or if you do, it hurts.
It hurts.
That's exclusion and collusion again. And collusion
again.
One and one is everything. Yes. Yeah. And the one contains everything. Everything. Everything.
Why has it paralyzed you?
Because there's no free flow. I can only look at it. It doesn't flow.
Your face or my face?
My face.
Which one don't you like?
I can't like mine.
Don't like your face?
Because I've never seen it so beautifully flow when it does, whichever direction it takes.
What are you thinking?
Sentimentality.
Sentimentality.
What?
What do you think he's
sentimental?
Of course.
She's pretty. She's got a poisonous smile. She's pretty.
She's got a poisonous smile.
She's pretty.
She's got a poisonous smile.
She's pretty. She's pretty. She's pretty. She's pretty.
You can't ask people to express how they feel. They constantly put it down. This is what I've searched out all my fucking life, and I find it here as well.
Who's putting you down?
The most desired?
Our Father, King of Worms, Multiplier of Numbers, we have made a cross-section of the facts and come up with murder.
Strength, little girl, is madness. And madness is the persistent belief in one's own hatefulness. Lightning in the brain signals down the arm, persuading the fingers to conclude that which happened a very long time ago. When this light goes out, we'll measure it against the sky, and the difference will ascertain the night of the witch howl, the night of the
you lay the way, you lay today. in my lap and my hand went schmuck. You don't frighten me with your little dee-dee. I could bite him off. Soon as bit. To him, la petite bébé.
Mustn't touch you, mustn't touch you.
she presented with what we thought in the beginning were schizophrenic symptoms. She was grimacing, crying, tearing a handkerchief she had in her hands to bits. This is the first time we saw her. I can't stand it, I can't tolerate it, everything is all wrong, you know, I have to do away with myself. This kind of thing. I have the throwabouts often. What do you mean by the throwabouts? I throw furniture often and I beat my husband. Right? So we saw her alone for the first time. She was referred by a psychiatrist at the day center. So we thought, oh my God, you know, it's a hell of a problem here. We'll have to see the whole family because we can't fit this into context. So she was put on some sedative medication, just to keep her nice and quiet, containing her until the next time we could see the husband and the children.
Yeah, what's a schizophrenic?
What is a schizophrenic? Mm. Oh my God, there are so many different definitions, you see, depending upon the psychiatrist is making it.
It's entirely through his eyes.
It is, exactly. If you had Sergeant, who is the chief, he uses medicine. He used to use lobotomies. They're out now. They're really out of date and nobody does that anymore. He uses medicine. Then you get, you know, other people who would use a philosophical approach to it. You see? So we've got a half a dozen psychiatrists in two hospitals and the three in each use different approaches. And how you come out will depend upon which doctor you've been under. Mm. Isn't it? This I will cling to all the time.
What can you see in the water?
What can you see?
It's like everything kind of dropping into a center, well, the middle.
What's in the well?
We're having the police.
Oh, the police? But can't help that, said the cat.
We're all mad here.
I'm mad. You are mad.
I want you to take a card.
How do you know I'm mad?
Just said Alice.
You must be, said the cat. Or you wouldn't have come here.
Then give it back to me.
Alice didn't think that proved it at all. However, she went on, and how do you know that you are mad?
You've had some illness in the family.
Yes. Begin with, said the cat.
For a long time, I think.
A dog's not mad. You grant that? I suppose so, said Alice. Well, then,
but you're keeping very well.
You see, a dog growls when it's angry and wags its tail when it's pleased. Now I growl when I'm pleased.
Could I look at your hand?
And wag my tail when I'm angry. Therefore,
there's a good lifeline you've got there.
I'm mad.
Hasn't changed over the years.
I'm mad.
I'm mad. You're mad. I'm mad. You're mad.
I'm mad.
Mad.
some great creatures in your story.
Yeah.
Touched you with soft words, I whispered your name. I had your love on the tips of my fingers, but that's as close as I came. Your eyes were the vision of sweetness. Your lips was at my
good lad,
command.
Was single.
I had your love on the tips of
As you say.
And I'll let it slip right.
It can't be delayed, John.
Go on, boys.
No. Go on, boys.
No, go on. Let him be one of you the last.
Somebody took you when I wasn't looking. I should have known from the start.
That must you sing on.
It's a long, long way from the tips of your fingers to the love hidden deep in your heart. To the love hidden deep in your heart.
Thank you.
on, boy, rear round. Can't make her all right now because she's ill.
Thank you.
cast of my head. Tell me about your head.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about your head.
I don't know very much about my head. Why did you do that?
You tell me.
Because you hate us.